these poplars, we took down about six of them now. Pretty tall, some of them over 100 feet. Not a lot of room to stretch them out into the property. We couldn't actually stretch any of these into the property lines because of the fence here. So we're having to climb and basically cut these in half and pull the tops over. That's what we're gonna do with this last one here and wrap this job up. I couldn't film it yesterday because we were just so busy cutting that didn't have time, but we'll get started on this last one. All right, I think we got everything here. Here's where that double rope system comes in handy, you guys, when you're trying to advance. Just get it set up above you. Then you can release your main lanyard and be safe. Try not to climb too far above it though, in case you slip. Picking up a bit now. It's not really a good thing, so we might have to tackle this a little different. I'm just planning on pulling this whole top out of the tree, but we may not do that now. We might be rigging a lot of this down on ropes today. Gotta get up there and set a line way up here so I can work. This is a good spot to put my climb line in. I'm gonna put it right across this. Then I can work this tree down in little pieces. Instead of us pulling the whole top out. That wind is really picking up. We're gonna install a safe block up here to deal with the wind if it starts getting bad. We'll rig a bunch of this down instead of trying to pull tops out in case we get a gust of wind coming through. Okay. Go ahead and bring the line over to me.
Yeah, I got it.
Walk this way. Okay, go ahead. That should be enough. Okay, now we're good. Okay, I got the line for you a bit, help you out. It'll come out of there. There we go. Ready? Give me the line. Okay, I got it. Got it. I'm gonna try and get up in this tree. Give me just a second here. Once we get this left stem down, we'll chunk everything to the ground and pull the whole stem over. Try and knock me out. Which one I got? Okay. Bryson's down there pulling what? On this rigging line, which is attached to the stem, so it pulls me closer to the lay. I'll just put a face in and try and get this thing cut off so it falls right down in here. You ready, Bryson?
Yeah.
Watch your hands. This next one's so heavy, I'm gonna let far as it's too heavy for me to push over, and it's back leaned on this field, so we're just gonna cut it off and let Bryson take it. I think we got the toughest part done.
Yeah.
Just gotta get that last top and we're done. too much weight. I'll have to shoot it over here. Is it caught up again? We'll try and make this piece a little lighter so you don't have to wrap it around anything. So, I think we'll take a medium-sized piece here. Okay. Can you get any tighter?
Yeah.
Okay, good, that's good.
Almost got it.
You almost had it, yeah. That was a good idea though. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, got it. Okay, hold on. Good. See if I can do a swing. Nope.
Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and attach the 261 to that line. Yeah. I'll drag it up to me. I'll just chunk the rest of this down. It'll be easy, I'll throw it right in there.
That's good, actually.